does Ed really need the ED? Self-care at home. Many common minor illnesses and injuries can be treated at home, such as colds and flu, cuts and grazes, and minor infections. Make sure you don't run out of important supplies. Here's a shopping list for a basic home medicine kit. Ask your pharmacist if you're unsure. This means you'll be able to look after friends and family from the comfort of your own home. Remember to check use-by dates on any medicine. If you're in any doubt at all, call 111 for advice. So, Ed doesn't need the ED after all. Remember that vital emergency services should only be used in real emergencies. For more information, check out our Facebook page at facebook.com/urgentcarepompey.